set to get a second term. That's right. Reports coming in that the RSS has reportedly given a green signal to Nitin Gadkari staying on as the BJP president. The decision likely to be announced later as the BJP constitution needs to be reviewed and changed to allow a second term for Nitin Gadkari. Joining us now on that piece of breaking news, Sumit Pandey joins us. Sumit, is this now a done deal that Nitin Gadkari will get a second term and thereby be the BJP president when elections are held in 2014 or